be kind to your enemy. When someone lacks your best, turn other cheek. And the emperor, Kublai Khan, was so impressed. He said, "You go back. Bring me two things. Holy water from Holy Land. Believe that, you know, it had to have health for life, young for life, you know, never getting old. to get holy water from Holy Land." He heard from somewhere. Second thing, bring 100 Christian educators. In our term, we'll be missionaries, right? And so the Polo family traveled many months to reach Europe. And